Our lives so we can live just a little.